हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 8.1। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट इज इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी राइट एंगल एट बी इफ एबी इक्वल्स टू 24 सेंटीमीटर एंड बीसी इक्वल्स टू 7 सेंटीमीटर डिटरमाइन साइन ए कॉस ए साइन सी एंड कॉस सी। सो लेट अस ड्रॉ द डायग्राम एबीसी ट्रायंगल एबीसी राइट एंगल एट बी। One side is given, AB is 24 and BC is 7. So in triangle ABC we have two sides, that is AB 27 and BC 7. Now we have to find the AC. So we can apply Pythagoras theorem. So in triangle ABC by PGT theorem we have a AC square. AC is a hypotenuse. Hypotenuse square equals to base square plus perpendicular square, that is AB square plus BC square. So AC equals to under root AB square plus BC square. Now we can substitute the value, that is 24 square plus 7 square. So we have 24 square, that is 576, and 7 square, that is 49. So we have a 625, that is square root of 625 is 25 centimeter. Now AC is 25 centimeter, so we can find with this acute angle sine A. So sine A, that is perpendicular upon hypotenuse. So we have a BC upon AC. So BC is 7 and AC is 25. Similarly for this acute angle cos A. Cos A, that is base upon hypotenuse. So AB upon AC. So we have a 24 upon 25 centimeter. Now we have to change our acute angle, that is now we are considering angle C. So sin C, that is again perpendicular upon base. So for this it will be perpendicular, that is BC upon AC, AB upon AC. So 24 upon 25. For the similar cos C, BC upon AC, that is 7 upon 25. So this is our solution.